Hi everyone, this is Brad. If you would like to know how many times a word has been written in a document, all you need to do is simply select Ctrl F. You'll see the search bar come up over here. So let's type in Declaration. So we're looking at the Declaration of Independence. And you can see it only comes up 4 times. And to see it, you can see ones there, followed by 2, 3, and 4. If you have any questions, let me know. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.